How much money do you have?
I have $3,000.
I've got like $4.
Humble beginnings.
Yeah. We'll start somewhere.
Finding it hard to save right now? Yeah, me too. The cost of living is at a record high and our paychecks aren't even close to catching up. We asked young people how their savings are going. So what are you saving for right now?
I still live with my dad and flatting is really expensive. So I've just been putting away a little bit each week so that I can save a little bit, eventually move out.
Right now I'm trying to save for a car.
A surprise trip for my partner.
Saving for everything at the moment, you know, you can't decide.
I'm saving for a car.
I'm saving for the Dyson Airwrap, you know that hair straightener.
Just have an emergency fund at the moment, yeah, and then maybe prioritize travel if I potentially might do it next year or something like that.
I'm saving for my life savings, actually, to make sure that my partner has a home.
How much is in your savings account right now?
I've got nearly $3,000.
$4,000.
$350? $500 and something. Yeah, so it's better than zero, so I'm happy with that.
That's very personal, but not much. Not much, I can't tell you, but not much.
I've gradually myself put a life savings away for myself $20,000.
Nowadays, you have to save for today, tomorrow, and future as well. Your daily needs is also part of saving. It's very hard to get your things rolling nowadays.